Good morning. Have a great Thursday, everybody. Today is the first day of summer. That's right. It's the summer solstice, my friends. We sure hope you have a great day. All right, let's go ahead and talk about the forecast for the rest of the day today. We are talking about more heat, upper 80s to low 90s, but at least we have a little bit of drier air in place, so heat index values are not going to be soaring off the charts here, and that's going to likely be the trend as we get into our Friday with dry weather conditions. But as we get into the weekend, humidity starts to build, heat's going to continue to build, so we're talking heat index values in the mid to upper 90s. We're also talking about increasing chances for a few showers and thunderstorms as we get a ridge of high pressure to shift off to our west. It's going to retrograde, if you will, and that's going to put us on the outskirts of that ridge of high pressure, helping to produce a few afternoon showers and thunderstorms. But again, not until we get into the upcoming weekend. Other than that, over the next 3, 5, and even 7 days from the Weather Prediction Center, not a lot of rain expected in the forecast. So stay on top of the latest weather forecast, checking in on your daily forecast updates, your 1 minute with Witchers, and that's by downloading the East Tennessee Weather app. It's 100% free. Just go to the Google Play Store or the App Store and search East TN Weather, all one word.